one of the things that we do to really differentiate ourselves and make sure that we have a leading MBA program is that we've embedded analytics throughout the program. I'm a big believer, and the faculty are big believers, that analytics are not going away, big data is not going away. In fact, it's becoming more and more pervasive throughout the business world, throughout the economy. And so in our MBA program, every student coming in goes through an analytics boot camp, where we teach them the basics about analytics, big data, how to use those data to make business decisions. We don't make you into a data scientist. That's another area of analysis with big data and analytics. But we teach you how, as a business person, to use that information to make better decisions. So we have an analytics boot camp we run everybody through. After that, all the core courses in the program have examples of analytics built into the course so that you learn how analytics are used in marketing, how they're used in finance, how they're used in accounting. We think that that's a real differentiator for us. Not many programs do that, and that really helps our students be more prepared for what comes after.